big school and fire officials rushed to Provine High School after claims that a building was on fire. But as 16 WAPT's Meg Pace reports, it was a false alarm.
Fire investigators arrived at Provine High School Wednesday night and found it just like this. No sign of a fire. Yet school officials say that they saw several pictures going across social media that showed a big blaze happening right here behind Provine High School. Investigators say they don't know where those pictures originated from. Reporting in Jackson, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.